Hi guys, how are you? This is Caleb from Nantong Iron Master. We have been specializing in sporting goods since 1996, and we have rich experience in this field. This is a fitness dumbbell with the shape of Captain America logo. It is red, white, and blue, and looks beautiful, fashionable, and trendy. The dumbbells range from 2.5 kilograms to 50 kilograms, each with a specification of 2.5 kilograms. The specifications are complete. Whether it is male or female, there is always a specification that can suit you. This dumbbell is made of PU rubber material. The density, elasticity, rigidity, and aging resistance of PU material are many times higher than rubber. The characteristics of the material also make the dumbbells have the characteristics of environmental protection. No peculiar smell, pressure, and drop resistance, good wear resistance, and longer service life. The high quality PU rubber coated dumbbell head is cast with pure cast iron inside and is integrally formed, which does not damage the floor and makes exercise more secure. The dumbbell handle is made of pure steel, and the inner solid round steel is more durable than cast iron. The handle is designed by electroplating knurling, which is non-slip, wear-resistant, dust-free, burr-free, and does not hurt your hands. It is thoughtful. It has passed more than 5,000 collision tests and has strong impact resistance. There are many ways to exercise with dumbbells. The six exercise methods that I will talk about can be used by both boys and girls. The first set of actions, the dumbbell side lift. Stand naturally with your feet slightly apart, your back straight, your arms perpendicular to your sides, and grasp the dumbbells with both hands. Exert strength on your shoulders, tighten your abdomen, bend your elbows slightly, and lift the dumbbells to the level of your shoulders. Stay for 1 second, then return to the starting position. Repeat the action. Make a group of 15 and do 4 groups at a time. The second set of actions is bicep curls. Stand naturally with your feet slightly apart, with your arms straight and hanging down naturally, holding dumbbells with the palms facing towards your body, with the elbow as the axis at the same time. And the upper and forearms are tightened firmly. Pause for 2 to 3 seconds, then exhale, hold the bell and slowly lower to the side of the body. Repeat the action. Make a group of 15 and do 4 groups at a time. The third set of actions are dumbbell arm extensions. Stand with your feet parallel, bend your knees to maintain a certain angle. Make sure that your knees do not exceed your toes. Your torso should lean forward and your lower back should tighten. Do not lower your head. Look up slightly in the front mirror to observe your movement. Fix your elbows and try to be as close to your sides as possible. Do not move up and down. Lift the dumbbells back with your forearms centered on the elbow. Keep your wrists stable without any rotation and gradually straighten your arms. Extend to a position slightly higher than the back. The shoulders must remain stable throughout the entire process. Slowly lower the bell to the side of the body and repeat the movement. Make a group of 15 and do 4 groups at a time. The fourth set of actions are dumbbell rowing. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart, bend your knees and lean forward, and hold dumbbells to sag naturally. Apply strength to the back, pull the upper arm so that the elbow joint exceeds the back, hold for 1 to 2 seconds, then slowly return and repeat the action. Make a group of 15 and do 4 groups at a time. The leaning dumbbell row mainly strengthens the latissimus dorsi and also has a certain exercise effect on the deltoid muscle. The fifth set of actions, dumbbell bench press. Lie on the floor, bend your knees, support your feet on the ground to maintain balance. Straighten your arms, push the dumbbells up to the top of your chest, palms facing each other. This is the starting position of the movement. With your elbows retracted slowly, lower the dumbbells while inhaling until your upper arms touch the ground and your elbows are against your torso. Then quickly straighten your arms, push the dumbbells up to the top of your chest and exhale at the same time. Stay at the top to feel the contraction of the chest and triceps. The sixth group of actions is the dumbbell squat. Hold the dumbbell in each hand, stand upright, straighten your chest and tuck your abdomen and look ahead. Drop your arms naturally at your sides, palms facing each other. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart, with your toes slightly tilting outward. This is the starting position of the action. Bend your knees, your hips back, and slowly squat down, keeping your upper body straight and looking forward while breathing in. Until your thighs are parallel to the ground, be careful not to extend your knees over your toes. Then use your heels to exert force. Get up and return to the starting position while exhaling. Repeat the action. Make a group of 15 and do 4 groups at a time.